Alright, let's continue where I left off yesterday. So, I'm playing in the morning again because I decided to play at nighttime where we kind of boring. Not boring, just tiring. I think it's better when I sleep early at nighttime and get up early in the morning and play. I don't know, it's just me. Switching schedule every now and then, I always do that. Either sometimes I play in the morning, some weeks or months I were like, oh, let me go to sleep early in the nighttime. Then so I can wake up and play in the morning, then afterwards go to work. Oh, like, you know what, like, screw that, sleep in the morning and play at nighttime. I do not know, people. Anyway, that's besides the point. Let's just go do that one more battle, that little spot again. Then afterwards, move on to a new location to find items or just to leave this area. But make sure to pick up the items. Because nowadays, you just want to pick up the items from the dungeons. Or should I say, explore area forest. Because half of the times they will actually give you stuff that you actually can find really useful. Anyway, I might come back here later on my own time and maybe level grind or something. Because they actually give you a lot of points, a lot of experience and a lot of EP points. Or should I... What, I don't even really call it EP points or EP points. EP points. Ah, who the heck knows. Anyway, one battle right here. I guess it's just a tyrant because I did 3 battles here, but I remember getting a freaking Bezel alive here before. Unless it's like a super rare drop, and or I got lucky in the freaking PS3 version, then I guess I got lucky. Yeah, I guess the tyrant's the only enemy you find here. You see the freaking power 2000. Freaking bastards. That's my favorite move. It's an advantage strike. I'm surprised they don't do freaking power meteor or power burst. Oh, they do power burst attack. I don't see the point of giving them Sonic Wave or freaking. Well, Sonic Wave makes sense just so far away, but Meteor Impact, eh. They probably will never really do that move. I just want to make sure everyone's linked together. Don't go for Alice, you bastard. I don't trust you. That's even reckless. Oh, whatever. If you die, you die. You just gotta pray to the gods that you don't do anything reckless, monster. I need it. You're probably dead too, aren't you? You live. I like how they, every time they get closer and closer, slowly, slow. Alright, Lorana. Can you heal me without losing the thing? Okay, everyone's still linked. I just want to break them without really wasting. Hopefully this should be enough. Enough to break him then, freaking do that move. So I'm just relying on the move's extra hits to freaking kill him. Go rapid stream. I'm not gonna break him. Hopefully the second Tetra Ball will do it. Come on, second Tetra Ball, you could do it. Break! 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 Are you serious? That little shit didn't break at the end. Oh, you little bastard. Should have freaking did Impulse afterwards. I mean, before any of those moves. I'm still killing though. I'm not gonna overkill him though. I probably would have had overkill him if I had the Tetra Ball that I would have break him. I believe this is probably gonna do like near half, maybe. Yeah, if I would have had that other Tetra Ball would have had killed it. Yeah, it would have. It's not gonna kill him. It was sucks. I mean, it did kill him, but not an overkill. Oh well. Oh well. Alright, I'm not killing this right now. Thank you. I wanna steal that sword from him. Yeah, he's overkill now. I mean, he's getting overkill now. Nice overkill. Yeah, he's getting overkill. That's what I'm trying to say. What do you mean you don't have any item? Last time I stole from you. Okay, we know definitely this is gonna overkill, so I don't even need to look at this. We've already seen the last one. I only have two of those. For some reason, I feel like I need more. But there's, those aren't even here. They're drops. They're like rare drops on them. Well, normally you can use get different items from different people, though. Whatever, I'll just leave it like that. If I ever need them, I know where to get them. Like I said, I was only gonna do it once, even though I'm tempted of doing that battle again. I don't know, I like doing that battle over and over for some reason. It's like easy experience, easy everything, and you only got just like one fragment of life. If everything goes correctly. Alright, let's see who I'm fighting now. Regular enemies. What regular enemies are here? Oh, I hate those bastards. Oh my gosh. Parry. And magic madness.
ぼちぼち始めますか。
I wonder if that could hit him, even though it's kind of like flying away. I don't even know, I'm gonna test it out regardless. I think that should be enough. Just to make sure. Yeah, okay, I hit him. And that's gonna miss completely. I didn't think you're looking lose your health that fast, but okay. That's still gonna hit him. Only the magical ones. Oh, you're saying it like that. I'm not even attacking this turn anyway. Okay, maybe I am. Never mind, I can attack that one. It has to be the grass, this one. Because those are freaking thunder element ones. They might heal each other, so I gotta make sure if I can do enough damage to them. Be enough, please. Pretty sure this is going. Nah, I'm not even gonna bother trying this. That's gonna heal him. The Thunder one's gonna be annoying. Oh, fucking bastard. You evil little bastards. At least they're dead though. Element, don't run away. It's over for you anyway. Ready?